Aubrey's amusement park.
Damn. There he goes. This one is called the Screaming Eagle. Sled. Cam, if you need to hang on, just hang on to your front part right in front of you. There you go. It's gonna drop right here. It's a small one. Doesn't go upside down, but it does spin, as you can see when you're riding it. Looks pretty cool. I don't know if Camden will go on that one or not, but we're gonna give it a shot. This one's called the Spring. He's sitting right in the middle. The smile on his face is just fantastic. There he is. One more time. Yeah. barnstorm. In the middle. Of course, every amusement park has a carousel. Here it comes, right here. Of course, everybody has the teacups to help us spin. That one's called the balloon race. Can't really see him up there, he's too short. This one is a train ride. It's supposed to go along the whole park. There's Camden. Crossing a cool bridge. How do you like sea breeze so far? You like it?
Let's stay here.
We'll try to come up here once a year. It's a little bit too far of a drive, but we'll try to come up here.
After this water park.
There he is. This ride is called the Sea Breeze Flyers. There he goes, the roller coaster. This ride is a jackrabbit.
Yeah.
We are in the front seat. buddy. The swings right here, and then they got another ride right there, and airplanes over there. There's Camden. Is this the kiddie area? Okay. All right. There he is on Evolution 360, all by himself. He didn't want me to go on it with him. He's a big boy now. He's 48 inches. He even holds on with one hand and waves. He's so brave. Oh, guy right there. That's my guy.
And of course, everybody has the pirate. This one's called the Music Express / Himalaya. They're all the same.
It goes backwards and it'll go forwards. Somebody's tired. You went to Darien Lake 4 days in a row. Carousel Museum. And now Seabreeze. He's tired.